Hey guys, how's it going? Today I brought you a Centu 2015 Kia Ceed, brand new, estate. And this is gonna be full in-depth tour of the Kia Ceed, whole startup, show the engine, and go some performance details, show you a bunch of interesting features and exteriors, also interior. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. Flip key. As you can see, lock, unlock, trunk button, white pearl exterior, beautiful color in my opinion. Very light and wide opening doors. It sounds like 90 degrees, providing easy entry and exit. Two-tone interior. This car has 6 airbags. Solid doors. Three-spoke design, multifunctional steering wheel, your little grips right here. And to start the engine, put your foot on the clutch, insert the key, this portion is illuminated, and then twist. Beautiful gauges, very nice setup. This car comes equipped with electrical assist power steering and pinion, very fluid, horn. I think everybody's noticed that noise. When you press the clutch, it's gone. As you can see. Manual tilt and telescope to adjust uses the right there. Tilt and telescope. Very nice. Right now, send headlight, high beam, rear fog light, source headrest lights, front windows are fully automatic, in both direction, up and down, one touch. Very nice. Right now, let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of the score. Lever right here, fuse box located right there, panel dim, half headlights. Huge tail lights, rear fog lights, rear defrosting glass, rear wiper, backlit spoiler with third brake light, single exhaust. This car doesn't have rear parking assist, license plate lights. Inch wheels, tires measuring 195/65, four-wheel disc brakes, mud flaps, manually folding wires. Turn signal gears on front fenders. Heated windshield wipers, this area. Halogen projector headlamps. Front fog lights. Chrome accent grille. This car has inline 4, 16 valve, dual head cam, 1.4 liter, normal aspirated engine. It produces 100 horsepower. Maximum speed of 108 km per hour. 0-6 time is 13.5 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 7 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive. And right now, guys, we take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. two-ton door panels, a conum trim, door panels also bad, beautiful, front power windows. Storage and bottle holder right there, speaker. Driver's seat has manual adjustment, standing seat high, sliding, recline right there, seats are quite comfortable, there is a spot of adjustable headrests and seatbelts. Your power mirrors. By the way, huge mirrors, also heated. Very nice. Right now, guys, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Well, definitely not bad. Quite easy to read gauges. And here's your light indicator controls. Intermittent wiper controls right there. Audio with 6 speakers. Sound adjustment. You can raise and lower the volume. Mute. Different settings right here. Driver information system right there. What is this? Lapse time, odometer, average speed, average fuel economy and current fuel economy. Right now it's not correct. Distance to empty range, trip A, trip B, user settings, and service. Quite nice. So is your temperature. Overall, build quality and all the materials are pretty good. You can find hard touch plastic, two-tone, as you can see, passenger airbag indicator, right there, digital clock, side temperature, adjustment, quite nice. Of course, your power button. Volume, disc color, MP3 compatible, RDS, turn off the display, eject, MFM media, general settings for the display, pop-up mode, scroll text, song info, as you can see, sound adjustment, audio settings, for instance, bass, treble, theta, balance, so on and so forth, return, power base, your system settings such as language, and it's pretty much self-explanatory. News. Very nice system. Six customizable stations right here. Seek, track, folder, manual tuning. Your central lock. Very easy to use air conditioning. Fan speed. Rear defrost, your different modes, facing, etc. Front defrost. Chrome accent, as you can see, recycling band, and your temperature. Down here you can find your two portlets, USB auxiliary integration right there, and storage for small items. 6-speed manual transmission, very light, shifter, very direct shift, and reverse. Chrome trim. Two cup holders, e-brake, very light, soft armrest, very good size storage, manual dim rearview mirror, sun visors, vent mirror, no illumination, card holder, map lights. And your sunglass container is also added. Warning. Very good visibility. Those seats are extremely nice. My 6'3" stature. Legroom is not an issue at all. Thigh support is pretty good. Everything is very nice put together here. Very spacious. So, in general, very nicely equipped car for its price, quite reliable, good warranty, not bad at all. And of course, you can remove this cup holder, it's quite easy. Right now, shut it down, it says goodbye, let's grab the key and continue restore. Fuel cap, holder, same two-tone door panels, also padded, manual windows. Storage pocket, speaker, child safety locks, back seats are quite roomy, easy to fold to increase more cargo space, as you can see, 65 spread. Chelsea anchors right there. The back seats also has size fix system, adjustable headrests. Quite easy to get in and out. Guard hook. And there is no central tunnel. Don't expect to find armrest. Back visibility is not so good. Illumination. Very nice look interior, that's for sure. And for now guys, let's check the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Cargo cover. Trunk illumination. Cargo tie downs. 12-volt tablet. Search right there and right there. Spare tire, only donut, tools, jack, very good sized trunk. Convenient handles. And you can find the same manual adjustment for the passenger seat minus seat height. Glove box is not lockable. very deep with illumination and also cooled via air conditioning. And here's your manuals. It's all Russian specification. Very thick book, as you can see. In general, very nice setup, South Korean estate with very good warranty. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look this 2015 brand new Kia Ceed. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, you should catch me next time, this is where it came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.